We're not seen as people that deserve to be treated like people. White privilege is simply just saying being treated like a person. So at the do you have to say, not the yes and master thing, but if you have to be polite to survive, it's the sad truth, but it's pathetic that we have to go through all that shit. When I see white boys with AK-47s on their back talking shit to cops, I went to protest with the white boys screaming at the cops saying, fuck the police. I said, you need to chill. Because they ain't shooting you, they shooting me. So